Hello everyone, let's start with the topic of DNS and SNMP. So in our this topic, we have to discuss about what is DNS and what is SNMP. Okay, so in our last video, we have discussed about what is DHCP. Okay, so in this video, we are going to discuss about DNS domain name server. Okay, let's start with DNS. DNS is domain name server, which is used to resolve IP address to domain name. Okay, and domain name to IP. Like if we have DNS nowadays in our network, then we are easily going to access about our website with the help of given name. For example, each and every web server has its own IP address. Like for example, facebook.com, I'm taking example of Facebook. For example, Facebook IP is 157.169.1.2. So Facebook is the domain name and IP address is assigned to the server of Facebook. Okay. So actual pinging process is going to IP, but DNS is used to resolve the domain name from this IP address. Okay, so basically DNS is used to resolve IP to name and name to IP, and its port number is 53. On the other hand, we have one more topic, which name is SNMP. SNMP is simple network management protocol. Like you can say SNMP is a framework used for managing devices on the internet. Okay, it is used for configuration also, basic network management configuration. Okay, but basically it provides a set of operations. The main purpose of this set of operations for monitoring and managing the internet. And many people's questions about SNMP, that SNMP is used nowadays or not used. So little bit sadly, it is used, but it is still in common uses. You can say that it is in common uses. Later version of protocol have addressed numerous issues in SNMP v1. In SNMP v1, they followed some issues, but those have almost entirely been directed at fixing the security models. Okay, so SNMP is simple network management protocol and DNS is domain name server. Thank you so much.